here in Nashville. We went to the studio, and there it is, and this is it. This is Born to Sing. It's on my greatest hits. I just released the other day, so take a look. It's a digital world, kids. You gotta go on iTunes and Amazon to buy new music. So there you have it. I just launched my greatest hits, and Born to Sing, Bobby and I just cut the shit out of it, didn't we, Bobby? That's all we did. He just played around on his keyboards, and we did the thing. I'm feeling rather frisky tonight, folks. I don't know if I can get in that demure mood. I will try. See, I'm very frisky right now. Show me. Don't show you? You know what? I had a little shot of bourbon and it's not good. It's gone to that little bad spot, me. Little Tasmanian devil area. One thing you should never ever shot before show. That goes, you know, hopeful. But I'm gonna do it for you kids. Okay, enough with the gospel. I don't know what you're doing. Just give me a chord. One chord. Just hit it once. Isn't that the most beautiful chord ever? What chord is that?
F major 7.
You know what, Bobby? I'm looking at this. Okay, I'm gonna go right into it.
Can I get a G?
Heard that song, little girl, hold on, my Sharia mom. In the chaos of my home, found a voice to call my own, just a melody, set my soul so free, gave hope back to me. Here in my hands that you've given me, and just like before, I'm asking for more.
But out of nowhere,